2 years ago, I really wanted to, and we got beat. We didn't play very well. So I think the fact that people like Duke's Mayo sponsor bowl games to give these families and kids so much extra is really special, and you have to thank them. And they want to do that, and that's kind of fun afterwards. So I'd love to have mayonnaise in my hair.